World number 6 Stefanos Tsitsipas on Friday was knocked out of the Australian Open after suffering defeat in the third round. The 21-year-old Greek player lost against Canada's Milos Raonic 5-7, 4-6, 6-7, 2-7, in a match that lasted 2 hours and 30 minutes. Raonic will now face Croatia's Marin Cilic in the pre-quarterfinals. Subscribe to the channel for more news.